Hey guys, it's Study Lux and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing an October plan with me and I'm just going to be doing some layouts. Also, please forgive me for not posting for the past few weeks. I've been a little bit busy from school, so that's not an excuse, but I'm going to try harder and I'm going to make sure all of these videos get in for next week and the weeks after. So first I'm starting with my front page and I just put October and I put October in the middle too in cursive, and then I'm just putting some leaves around the border. So then I took a brown and green Crayola marker and I went over the leaves. So for this next page, I decided to try to do a weaved basket look. I was really trying for this, but it wasn't really working out, but at least I took the risk. So then after I did the weave basket look for my calendar, I put October on the side and then I labeled my Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, and I put leaves also in the boxes to represent fall, things like that. Then after I did that, I went in with some crayons and I just colored in the boxes. So for the last few pages, I decided to do a tea, hot cocoa, coffee, whatever you want to call it, cup, and I just wanted to put my goals in there because goals are very important. They help you achieve something faster, and it's just better to write your goals than just keep them in your mind. Then after, I just put polka dots around the background. So then on the next page, I just decided to put a quote that says, "Autumn weather calls for a sweater." I need to work on my calligraphy, but this is what I have for now. Last things that I did was colored the background in crayon. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. I do have a giveaway coming up. It's in the shipping process, but it is coming. So make sure to like, comment, subscribe again, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!